question to television and movies. This scripture, I'm reading from Isaiah chapter 33. The children just kick back and let the spirit flow, huh? But it ain't like I'm in public, so I know I got some audience here somewhere out there. I'm looking for my truth, the true believers in the Lord. The knowers, not the thinkers. Look for those graduating students. I've graduated from this. I'm a knower. And I'm ready to rule the world. It's written. I'm wise enough, smart enough, and I'm big enough, and I'm bad enough. And I got the flavor most. Put it on your tongue. Now eat it, swallow it, and chew it down. And I start to cry. You see me walking down the street, and you see big old crocodile tears drop through my eyes. Just walk on by. Make believe you don't see the crocodile tears drop through my eyes. Like I said, chapter 33 of Isaiah. I have verse 1 marked off to me, so that must mean something. So I want to go over right here to verse 10. Say, now will I rise. Now will I exalt. Now will I be exalted. Now will I lift up myself. Here you